Hello students, I welcome you all for the social science online classes. The islands means தீவு கூட்டங்கள், கடல்ல இருக்கக்கூடிய தீவுகள். These topics we are going to see today. What is the islands? Islands, it has two major islands group, namely Andaman and Nicobar Islands and the Lakshadweep Islands. The former group consists of 572 islands and are located in Bay of Bengal. And later has 27 are located in Arabian Sea. The Andaman of Nicobar are largely tectonic and volcanic origin. India only active volcano is found Barrier Islands in Andaman. While the islands of Arabian Sea are mainly coral origin, these islands are located in elevated portion of the submarine mountains. Since these islands lie close to the equator, the climate remains hot and wet throughout the year, and it has dense forests. The area of islands group is about 8,249 square kilometer. The entire of islands is divided into two. They are Andaman in the north and Nicobar in the south. These islands groups are great strategic importance for the country. Port Pilar is the administrative capital of the Andaman. The 10-degree channel separate Andaman from Nicobar groups. The southernmost tip is Indira Point, is a part of the Nicobar Islands. The Lakshadweep Islands. This is a small group of coral islands located off west coast of India. It covers an area of 32 square kilometer. Karaivet is the administrative capital. Lakshadweep Islands are the separated from the Maldives Islands by the 8-degree channel. Uninhabited pit islands of this group has a brief sanctuary. Earlier in had three divisions, namely Lakshadweep, Minicoy and Aminidweep. It was named as Lakshadweep in 1973. This is the Indian islands of island group of the Indian Physical Division. Thank you, gentlemen.